If y'all would like to sit back there and flatten your asses, come up here and have a little fun. Because we're not a lounge band by any means. Yeah, just come on. Bruce is coming. Come on up. Are you lazy? Are you lazy? Are you pussies? Are you pussies? Are you fucking mama's boys? What do you think this is? Church? Get the fuck up here! Alright. This is HBO, followed by Who's Fucking Who. It's about crotch crickets. They're never fucking coming back. These guys are cool.
They're real people! Not hairdos and costumes!
Jesus Christ. Anyway, we just got back from our World Hairball Tour. It got canceled after one date. Because I said some slanderous things about a town. No, actually. It was fun. This is a song about a horse that talks and dresses up in Apache costumes. Oh, Wilbur, I ate some bad hay and I got a tummy ache. A horse, a horse, a course, and no one can talk to a horse, of course, that is, unless, of course, the horse is... Mr. Red. All right, that was fun. This is a song that used to have lyrics, but it doesn't anymore. Shut up, Rob. Now it's called the Potato Masher. And just picture yourself going to Cub Foods or something, throwing out a sack of taters and jumping all over it. You're throwing the slow parts, you got to mosh like grandiose, like soldier style in a circle. Then when a fast part comes out, mash them taters. Just kill the ground. This Potato Masher.
Everybody will pretend that I have a double bass.
Yeah, just picture, close your eyes and pretend this man has two bass drums, okay? Back there. Y'all comfy? Yeah, mom's gonna come by later and vacuum, so be sure to lift your feet when she asks you. This is a song called My Lie. It's about a pretty horrible person and some pretty horrible shit he laid down south. He thought he was having fun. Nobody told the people who lived there that he was gonna have fun. This is for my good buddy, Lieutenant Callie. What a guy. This is my life.
Thank you.
my advice. Join the coffee generation. Moving right along, our special guest performer for evening, Jeff Wilson. No, wait a minute. Where is Jason? Jason Oz and Pope. Come here. These guys are gonna. They want your. This is a song about Judge Dredd. Does anybody read Judge Dredd? I don't. I know deathcore does, but just kidding. Judge Dredd is this guy that in the future and he busts people and he's a cop and he. You, somebody throw that guy out of here. This is Black Mania. It's an instrumental. It's fun. It's entertaining. It's healthy. Death rule, frankly. The last time some of you may heard this, the song was called Eat Me, but since then, Jane Fonda has come back into our lives. So this song is called Jane Fonda Sucks. Sucks what? I don't know, but she does. And she swallows. London Symphony Orchestra performing that one next week at Carnegie Hall. 9 violins and a tuba. All right, moving right along. The Chris Long song, Harbinger of Death. Drop bowling balls on people's heads. Yeah! Real violence for real people. Thank you. our last song. I'd like to thank y'all for coming to this show. I'd like to thank the people that's sitting in the back for giving me something to put down.
Yeah. Oh! I'm gonna go to the hospital.